It's time to put on those comfortable shoes and take a walk with Tom. Tom's Take Walkin Wednesday.
Hi, welcome to Tom's Take, and hopefully a wonderful Wednesday for you. A walking Wednesday for me, as it typically is. I'm walking up here on the fields of the East Lansing Junior Trojans youth football program that I was involved with. My wife and I, Tina, were involved with that for 10 years, from 2005, for 10 straight years. 2 years, my son was in the program before he went on and played at East Lansing High School, and we stayed on. Great families. Great coaches, great mission. And I want to bring it up because there's an important registration day coming up, May 3rd. Go out to juniortrojans.org for East Lansing kids, fourth grade through eighth grade, who next year want to participate in tackle football. It's a great sport. It's a safe sport. Equipment's fantastic. Highly recommend it. My involvement with it, I took a lot of pride. I felt we had good leadership. There's great leadership right now, led by Rufus Jackson, a former Trojan. Michael Sunderman, a former Trojan. Mike Waters, a former Trojan. Luke Miller, a former Trojan. Great organization. So I once again, go out to juniortrojans.org. I can't emphasize the value of youth sports getting out, especially coming off this COVID. I mean, there was so much stalling, if you will, of our traditions. And the Junior Trojans has a tremendous tradition. Let me go back this far. You remember Biggie Munn, the old head coach for the Michigan State Spartans? When he went on to just handle the AD position, handing the head coaching for football over to Duffy Doherty, he opted to coach the Junior Trojans. I think he had a son, but I'm not sure exactly the history of that, but he coached the Junior Trojans. Art Brandstetter Jr., my good friend, one of the probably the greatest storied athlete in East Lansing sports history. Art Brandstetter Jr., Randy Kinder, those are the two names you think of. Art, you know, coached in the late 60s and early 70s, and then when I got involved, my wife got involved in 2005, brought Art back into play. He coached a number of years. His grandsons, it was just tremendous. Just once again, a lot of tradition and our tremendous mission about participation. Give tackle football an opportunity. Give it a try. See if it's, you know, something to your liking. It's trying multiple sports is a great approach to athleticism for youth, in my opinion. Anyway, May 3rd, go out to juniortrojans.org and register for East Lansing kids incoming 4th grade, 8th grade, 2021. Again, I hope your Wednesday is wonderful, and we'll talk to you tomorrow for another Tom's Take.